this is Mara, signing on with some more For Honor. So last time we played a Shugoki? Damn it. For some reason, it just slips my mind. The last time we played as the second samurai character in this little, I don't know, try character for four rounds and see what happens sessions I've been doing. And we're moving on to the next one. We are now on to the third bar, or third knight character, which I think is the Peacekeeper? Oh yeah, we can check. Yep. Peacekeeper. Fast counterattack. Although, what I don't like about these characters is that when you go to guard in your quadrants, the guard wears off after a second or two, so you have to be very precise, and I'm really bad at that. Water bottle, 974. All right, here we go. All right, go, Peacekeeper. Here we go. Check the moveset real quick. Twisting blades. I'm fighting one of those gladiator guys. Deep gouge. Stab. Okay. The bleeding effects are what I really gotta worry about. Okay, we're apparently on par. Let's go. Here we go. Oh, this is just not going. Oh, well, that went nowhere. Well, this isn't going well. Okay, try this again.
Round two.
Round two, best of five. Best of five. Oh no, sunbeam effect. Jeez. I'm bad at this. I finally hit, and now I'm dead. Oh, this isn't going well. I finally did what I was trying to do when I forgot to do. I was trying to do stab, and I messed up. This isn't going well. It's not a great start. Ha ha! Ha ha! Did I take a good fight last time? I honestly don't remember. I thought I did. Okay. Okay, he saw me that. So the bleeding did very little, but... Ah, damn it. Good fight. Worth a try.
Defeat.
Alright, oh well. Next round. So yeah, it's like, now with other characters, like I've... yeah, be fair. It's not like other where I can always have a quadrant, or quadrant covered. This time, like, you gotta keep... restarting it. It's all about precision blocking and stuff, and I think with the Warlord, I made it clear that I'm not great at that. Alright, on to the next round. Do-do-do-do-do, here we go again. Na-na-na, na-na-na-na-na, na-na-na-na, na-na-na-na-na. It's getting somewhere. We're getting somewhere. Let's check it out. Oh yeah, we got a new knife for her, so maybe we can... Small dagger. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Doesn't matter about the rank, that just looks nice. Looks savage. Oh yeah, we can... Nope. Oh no. Nah, I couldn't equip the sunbeam stuff. Chef Kingster? Okay. Looks like we're on some bridges. Here we go. Still waiting on them. Stance widget. What is... I honestly don't know what that is. There we go. There we go. Who do you got? Who am I up against? Oh, I don't remember what those guys are called, but I think that's one of the newest characters released for the Season 4 update. I can't remember what he's called, but I know this is probably going to be hard. Slightly higher than your enemy. Oh, really? Okay, I'm getting pretty good at the deep gouge of the last guy, but... Here we go. Let's go, Ronin. That's probably not what you are, but that's what I'm calling you now. Smack on the side. Okay, good fight. I won a round. Woo!
Round two.
Round two. Best of five. Let's go. He knew what I was doing. I messed up. I was trying to do the execution and I failed, but I got him. That was pretty good. I managed to stack two bleeding effects on him.
Round three.
Now if I can keep doing that. Wow, 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 wow. That was such a wow moment. Okay. What? I think I'm lagging out a little bit. Maybe a lot of it. Oh. Ow. That's not a sheath, those are my shoulders.
Defeat. Round four.
Alright, here we go. Let's try that again. Come at me, yo. What is he hitting me with? Bleeding's not gonna kill him. Tie. Okay.
Round five.
That doesn't happen often for me. Final round. Will it be the final round? Do about the last round? Sudden death or the tie? I don't remember what they do.
Round six.
Yep. Tiebreaker round. Ooh, redemption chance. Come on.
Hi-ya!
Oops. I expected a pounce. I can taunt too. Except I can't back up my taunts with actual skill. I'm lagging out. Oh well. Doesn't matter. Good job, guy.
Defeat.
Alright, yeah, that was a five, for sure. Another I think that's the same dagger I just got. So a new opponent. Time for match three. Oh yeah, deploy troops at War Banner. I keep forgetting about that. Okay. Yeah, same dagger. Yeah, I like that dagger more now. Oh yeah, sunbeam effects. Since I got them, I'm gonna use them. IB bananas? I feel like that's some kind of trick. Alright, win or lose, this next match is going to get Herta Brent level 4. We'll see what happens. Okay, and against an Orochi. Oh boy. Oh boy, 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 boy. Completing a successful execution will heal you. Yay! That works, does so much for you in one-on-one duels. That's important for the other modes, but...
Order! Round one.
Here we go. Let's go in for the stab and gouge. Whatever it's called. That was just an aggressive attack.
Round two.
Lots of bleeding. Could have probably gone for a heavy for an ow, just bit my tongue. Okay, here we go. Now watch me do the same thing and he'll counter it this time. Maybe not. Oh. Get over in the fire. Now let's bleed on you. There we go. Good combo of fire and bleed.
Victory!
Hacha! Oh, he just quit. Been replaced by bot. Well, this is gonna end up like it did last time.
Round three.
Cool looking bot. Name? Arrow? Arco? Dang, these bots. Okay. Level 3 bot, I imagine, was like the last time. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. I can beat this guy. Got you, bot.
Victory.
Okay. I'm gonna run this way. Jump. Oh no, it didn't work. All right, that was 3 rounds, and you know what? No rank. That guy. Something I quit. Orders completed, and I got a new hilt. Cool. Yeah, lots of experience, and some steel. There we go. Find new opponents. One more round. Or one more match. Bleh. Match and round, does it make a difference? Okay. Deploy a war banner. I keep forgetting. Doesn't matter. Not much. Do you have to do that after every match? Or do you like, if you don't do it right away, do you like collect them or something? So I finally decide to unleash my army. Will I have like tons of guys? Or will I only have just like one... few people for that match. I don't know. Game found. Who we got? Dirty Spike 16. Bring it on, yo. I say that too much. Doesn't really even mean anything. Okay. Peacekeeper. This match should even give me to level 6. Win or lose, maybe. Here we go, Peacekeeper. I found a combo that I like using, and that's been working pretty good. But that's not skill, it's just exploitation. Oh boy, an Oni. Or Oni. Shugoki. Oh boy. This is gonna be tough. And he's got 16 renown? Jeez. On par, sure. Look at that guy's gear. I'm gonna have to be quick on my feet for
round
this guy.
Round one.
He's got this cool Oni mask. Look at that club. What is that thing? Okay. I managed to bob and weave around him and managed to stay out of the way and deal enough damage. If I can keep that up, that'd be great.
Round two.
Of course he does that. What are you doing? Is he messing with me? Okay, he was trying to set me up for the demon ball, huh? Oh, come on, guy, don't do this. Okay.
Oh. buddy.
Fair enough. Somewhat. The guy running around.
Round three.
Okay, here we go. That was aggressive, and it worked.
Round four.
All right, match point for me, catch up for him. There we go. Got him. Okay. I don't know. Four, I suppose. I don't know. Just something didn't feel right about that. Okay. Level six. There we go. Diagonal one. What an exciting pattern. Okay. Quit to world map. And that was the Peacekeeper. Next time, it'll be the Viking Berserker. This'll be fun. So, yeah. That was pretty good. Took me a bit. Once I figured out a tactic, then it worked pretty okay. Agile Slayer, that's Assassin. I can't really do any of these other ones because it doesn't matter. And I might as well equip one. Sure, why not? Even though I won't play Brawl. Alright, so that's the wrap-up. So, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Like and subscribe and all that. This is Timmara, signing off.